Hey, it's Paige Stewart with Hashtag Trending.
In case you were wondering how Piers Morgan is spending his Thursdays, he's doing what he does best, being a troll. Morgan decided to shake things up on Twitter by posting a ridiculously controversial question related to race. Should white girls be allowed to sing niggas? New column posting very soon. Naturally, after reading the provocative tweet from a white male, no less, people were rightfully dumbfounded. Piers Morgan is actually obsessed with getting reactions out of black people. He's actually sick in the head, one person tweets. Philip mocks Morgan's tweet. Should we all just block Piers Morgan? New column posting very soon. Abdullah, he did the same thing. He tweets, hot take. Piers Morgan only tweets controversial opinions because he knows that's the only way he can be relevant. Within minutes, Morgan shared his Daily Mail column so eloquently titled, Don't Get Angry About a Bunch of White Girls Singing Niggas, Blame Kanye and the Rap Industry for Putting It in Their Songs in the First Place. And things got worse. After Morgan tweeted his article, many asked, who says that it was his place to weigh in or attempt to explain to black people what they should and shouldn't be offended by? Ashley tweets, Piers Morgan needs to shut all the way up and sit all the way down. What if we all stop talking about Piers Morgan forever, tweets Martha. Another person tweets, when you see Piers Morgan trending on Twitter, and it's not because he's dead. Rainey tweets what most of us are thinking. From now on, can we just ignore Piers Morgan when he says anything? Clearly, he just thrives on attention. Maybe Piers Morgan should keep his unsolicited opinions to himself.